Second class science.
Today we will discuss what happens when water is boiling.
What happens?
What happens
when water is boiled? When water is boiled. Here, see children.
Request an adult to boil some water in a kettle. Okay. When the water starts boiling,
take one kettle and one like this kettle. Take this one kettle. It is boiled in water. Okay.
The boiling water is, it changes to water vapor.
We can boil the water. We heat the water. It comes a water vapor, like steam. It comes steam. It's called as water vapor also. Water vapor. Okay,
when we heat the kettle in water, inside of the water, we boil the water, it comes air in steam. It's a water vapor. Ila vastundi small small drops ga ila kanipistundi kada nanna manaki steam. Deenni em antilsa steam or water vapor. Okay na, the water when we boil, it changes to water vapor.
Water, we can boil the water, it changes to water vapor. It changes to water vapor. Can you understand?
When we boil the water, it changes to water vapor. And when cool the water vapor, in this water vapor, we cool the water vapor, it changes to water. When we boil the water, when we heat the water, it changes to water vapor. And in this water vapor, we cool the water vapor, it changes to water. Okay, can you understand, children? When heated the water, it changes to water vapor. When cool the water vapor, it changes to water. Okay, na? And hold a steel plate in front of the spot. We can observe, children, in your home. మన మదర్స్ ఏమైనా కుక్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు ఇలా ఏదైనా బౌల్ మీద ఇలా లిడ్ పెట్టున్నప్పుడు ఆ లిడ్ని మనం తీసినప్పుడు వాటర్ వేపర్ కనిపిస్తుంది. వాటర్ అదే, అది హీట్గా ఉన్నప్పుడు స్టీమ్ లాగా వాటర్ వేపర్. అదే దాన్ని తీసి ఇలా పట్టుకున్నాం అనుకోండి, సమ్ టైం ఆ వాటర్ అయినా ఎలా అవుతుంది, ఆ వాటర్ వేపర్ ఎలా అవుతుంది, డ్రాప్స్ డ్రాప్స్గా కింద పడిపోతుంది. అంటే వాటర్గా చేంజ్ అవుతుంది. ఫస్ట్ ఎలా ఉంది, వాటర్గా ఉంది. మనం అలా కూల్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు, బయటికి తీసినప్పుడు అది చేంజ్ అవుతూ డ్రాప్స్గా పడుతుంది. అంటే వాటర్గా చేంజ్ అయినట్టు. ఓకేనా? ఇట్స్ ఏ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ వెన్ వాటర్ ఈజ్ బాయిల్డ్. ఓకేనా? అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ చిల్డ్రన్, సీ చిల్డ్రన్, వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ వెన్ వాటర్ ఈజ్ కూల్డ్? మరి వాటర్ కూల్ చేసినప్పుడు అవుతుంది. ఎస్, హియర్ సీ చిల్డ్రన్. And fill up an ice tray. You know ice tray like this, yes? Ice tray. Fill the ice tray in water. We can keep in refrigerator. After some time, it's a water. Fill the water in ice trays. You keep in refrigerator. Keep in refrigerator. After some time, you can see it's changed to ice. Yes, it's changed to ice cubes. Okay, and in these ice cubes, keep outside of the refrigerators. In these ice cubes, we keep outside of the refrigerator in some time. It's changed to water. It's changed to water. Can you understand, children? When we heat the water, it's changed to water vapor. When we cool this water vapor, change to water. Okay, yes, and next, we keep fill the water in ice trays. We keep in inside of the refrigerator. It's changed to ice cubes. And these ice cubes, we keep outside sometime. It's changed to water. Can you understand, children? When we cooled water changes into ice. When ice melts into changes into water. okay. Water keeps changing its form. This cycle of change from one form to another goes on in nature. It is a nature process. Water is a boil, heat and comes, it changes to water vapor. The water vapor we cooled and change to again water. And the water is keeping inside of the refrigerator, is changed to ice cubes, and these ice cubes keep outside of the refrigerator, it's changed to water. Okay, now next we learn water cycle. Water cycle. Okay, children, in nature water keeps changing forms. Water em avutundi changing form, form ni change avutundi, change form. Okay, here see children, these forms the water cycle. Ida change chesna form ne em antunnam, it's is called water cycle. The water is changing the it changing its forms, this forms the water cycle. Let us read how to water changes its form. Okay, na it is a sun. The sun, clouds, rain water, okay, na lakes and ponds, lakes, rivers, ponds. Okay, can you understand? It is a water, sun, clouds, rain. It's a lakes, rivers. Okay, it's water. Can you understand, children, this picture? Yes. Here, see, children. The sun heats the water. The sun heats the water. The sun heats the water. This water is changed to water vapor. Sun heats the water. This water is changed to water vapor. In this water vapor, cool the air. Air lo mix ayinappudu air em chestundi water vapor ni cool chestundi. Water drops ga maarutundi. E water are mixed with and goes upon the clouds. Goes upon the clouds. The water is goes upon the clouds. Okay, can you understand? First, the sun heat the water in rivers, lakes, ponds and seas. This changes water into water vapor, and this water vapor rise up in the air. It high up, and where it is cool, water vapor turns into tiny drops of water. These drops are water too from clouds. Okay, in the clouds the tiny drops are joined together to form a large drops. These large drops are the heavy and fall in earth as rain. Weather change ayinappudu cool ayinappudu so many drops are the small 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 drops are the water vapor are the it's changed to big drop. Okay, in this big drop air cool and weather change ayinappudu we can fall in earth rain. Okay, in this rain water mix with lakes, rivers, okay, and again it comes water. First, what sun is heated water. This water changes to water vapor. This water vapor is air mixed with it change to drops to clouds. It goes upon the it reach on the clouds. These clouds are the change the weather. It comes fall in rain. This rain water is mal again it comes lakes and rivers. Once again, I repeat to children, rain water flow back into the rivers, lakes, ponds and seas. This water gets heated by the sun. The water is heated by the sun. It again goes up into the air to form a clouds. This is why the water cycle goes on in nature. Okay, now rainwater flows back into the river, lakes, ponds and seas. This water gets heated the sun. It again goes up into the air to form a cloud. A water ela water vapor ga change ayi cloud ki reach avutundi. Clouds em chesthe weather change ayinappudu malli aa water drops ni rain ga earth meediki vastayi. Okay, na heavy and fall on earth as rain. This rain water is again it's mixed with rivers, lakes, ponds and seas. This way is the water cycle on its nature. This way is the water cycle on its nature. It is the water cycle and how to change the water in forms. Okay, children, can you understand? Water is boiled, it's changed to water vapor. That water vapor is cooled, it's changed to water. Okay, next, water with cooled water, keep in refrigerator, it's changed to ice. And this ice water, we cool, sometime it's changed to water. It is the changes of the water forms and water cycle. Can you understand, children? Okay, tomorrow we will discuss, take the correct option and answer the question and answers, and true or false, match the following. Okay, children? Thank you.